This one time, a man recorded the sound of a robot making love to a squirrel, and thus, Dubstep was born. Of course, when I say love, I actually mean it was getting raped. I'm sure a lot of people like Dubstep. Of course, those same people probably make love to giant stuffed teddy bears. I listened to Dubstep once, and then my ears started to bleed. What do I think of Dubstep? Don't forget to follow me on Twitter and subscribe for a chance to win a blowjob from Megan Fox.